What's popping, my people? What's popping?
What? Welcome back to our YouTube channel. If you're new here, thanks for stopping, but make sure you subscribe and hit the bell button. So we're going to talk of the reason why we haven't been available for the last 2 months.
Yeah. Huh? 2 months or 1 month?
I don't know, Lisa. Tulikuwa wapi?
Kila mtu anaweza kulikuwa wapi?
By then, the last two videos that you posted.
Mama, say hi.
Stand.
I like the move. Would you vlog? So, you go happy?
Huh?
You go happy?
We go to Kenya. We miss you all guys too. So very much.
What are you doing? We've been in Mombasa, different town. If you guys know, we always live in Nairobi, but then we had traveled to
Mombasa for the last, I guess it was 1 month and some
a week.
What are you doing?
Hmm?
What are you doing?
I'm coloring and colors.
You're coloring. Colors. You're playing with colors. Okay.
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 This is color.
Yellow.
Okay. This is color.
Pink.
Pink. Okay. Do with pink. Use pink first.
Hmm?
Use pink. Use pink here. Oh no. You should use this. What color is this?
Green.
Okay. Use green.
Use green on the
green
grass.
Here on the grass. Use green on the grass. No, use green.
Yes, green on the grass.
Mm-hmm. What color is this? No. What color is this?
Pink.
You can't fix. Okay.
And this is?
This is?
Purple.
Purple. Okay, use purple.
Hey.
Hey.
If you don't know, I need to be a kunini kukrom. I think you got me from a corona with it from Mombasa.
Okay, it's let's so weird. Kuja,
first time?
You guys remember when I did a prank on him? Yes? I helped with what? What do you want?
Do you see earlier? So the first time?
The time I did a prank. So now I thought this would be perfect because I'm sick and yeah, it will just flow with everything going on. So as you have read in the title, randomly crying.
And you were my
baby. Chuna. Chuna.
Started when we were younger. You were mine. I guess this is the second day we're making this video. It has taken a lot of time trying to create
I'm
it.
Sleep.
We look like a mess because we're from. I'm scared
from sleeping.
Yeah, from sleeping.
Yesterday, I had to go to the market.
Oh, we'll do an innit.
Grocery shopping.
Yeah, grocery shopping.
Yeah, one of you guys requested for it. So we're going to do it. Yesterday evening, I go to give the ride for groceries when I want to buy a lot. When you buy a lot, you come on and they are really cheap.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, so I had to leave for that. And then in the morning, I woke up, made breakfast, and I was so tired because I did a lot of cleaning and cooking.
Yeah.
And then we ate and went back.
Another reason I think we were talking of the reasons why
we weren't
available. Yeah. So we're going to finish it today. This is the last time we're doing
so
this.
So the other reason is when we got back from Mombasa, we were sick and we didn't have a computer to edit our videos.
Then
mwenye napigia landlady ananiambia nipige KPLC. KPLC ni kama KPLC na kusaidia.
Because there's this thing, you know, in this plot.
Yeah.
Stima zinapotea floor yetu, the other floors kuna. Yeah. Is that the problem of KPLC? Ebu you guys tell us. Or it's the owner of the house who's supposed to deal with that.
Yeah.
Every time we complain, our neighbors do that all a lot and they're always told like call KPLC. Yes? Okay.
Oh yeah, we always thought to call the KPLC, but then you can't call KPLC and tell them that you're still
married. That you're Floyd.
Yeah, in Arabica. You can't tell them that you're Floyd, but you're still big again. It's the problem of the owner of the house.
Yeah.
More than we thought it was weird.
Yeah, so we had to look for another computer.
And we got a better option.
Yes.
My old computer. It was a better thing.
Sometimes tunaambiangwa kitu mbaya inafanyika kwa reason. Sasa unaangalia hivi kitu kijonyewe ni mbaya.
Because I had stayed with that computer almost 5 years.
Yeah,
in the campus.
Almost 5 years.
Angu nianze campus mpaka nimalize.
No, ni 6 years. Mm-hmm. After tumeanza
kuwa. Ni 6 years.
7 years.
Yeah, yeah, it's 6 years since we stayed.
Baby.
Yeah, it was. So I felt really bad that it had spoiled. But then I got a better one from Computex. I think I should just.
Computex.
Yeah,
I have ever mentioned them on Instagram.
Yeah. They have like the best deal when it comes to computers and accessories on computers, even phones.
Accessories.
Accessories.
So, they have the best deals and also they sell phones.
They have a PS5.
Leila said she doesn't love me anymore.
No.
But she just said she doesn't love me.
I didn't say that. You know, you're playing that name. No, I didn't say that.
Yeah.
I'm not sure.
But currently they're washing clothes.
They're washing clothes, but they shower from there sometimes. Yeah. And it's not that there's not a shower, any place you can have a bathroom.
Kama unakumbuka ile mama Mombasa ni ile building ile hapa.
House, in this house, yeah?
Yeah, in none of those houses
they are building now. Back officially. Hopefully you guys subscribe, please subscribe and like this
video. Because the computer is really fast.
Yeah, it's really fast. I think we'll be posting almost every day if that's what you guys want. I like,
really, really love it. We're really, really busy.
Yeah, the problem is that we're really, really busy. And we're also going to launch our new business.
Yeah, so
almost the end of this month or the end of this month.
By the end of this month.
By the end of this month, we should launch our business.
That's another thing that's keeping us busy because we are handmade.
We have to like go to the downs,
get everything,
printers, get the products.
Yeah, I have to go to my ushago nikachukua aloe vera mingi because I need the real gel.
Yeah.
And then we need them to look really cute. So really? If it doesn't come out cute, we don't even want it. Hey, you guys, you're not ready. At this forehead, I'm gonna reflect.
The other reason is we were looking for a good house to move to.
Yes. For the longest time. Yani kama if you're close to us, our family, our close friends, you know we have been house hunting for the longest time.
Yeah,
and
yeah.
We've said we are moving so many times. So we wanted a house that looks
white.
That's what we want, white, and a house that will be allowed to do whatever we want on the walls and all that. Because here you're not allowed to pin the TV on the screen. Yani, there are so many things you're not allowed to do. Also, a lot of other houses, that's the same exact reason. So we started looking for a company on Instagram.
And we found it in Ito Prime House Interior. They're located at Nini?
Orange.
They're located at Rosters
Mountain Mall
Rosters
third floor. Yeah,
Rosters Mountain Mall. You can check them on Instagram. They're really, really nice. They do good work when it comes to decorating.
A beautiful space.
They have a wall that
Belka.
You can
Belka. Yes.
We
pin a video of us doing that. Actually, you guys, let me tell you, we're looking for a company to do our house, and then Mungu ni nani, we got a company to actually work with, help you guys make your house look good.
Good, yeah, and yes. At affordable prices.
Even like you can just revamp your bed, see that it kai bombs, yeah. You guys. Because the Belka thing, you can move with it.
Yeah, you can move with it. That's why I'm trying to describe. Hiyo kitu unaweza kukuta, then when you want to move out, you can just peel it. Then you move
it.
You yourself, you can remove it.
Yeah.
You can
remove it. Oh, by the way, you can also put it by yourself.
Yeah, you can also put it by yourself. They can just give you the, like, sack, which has the velka or belka.
Belka.
Do you know what velka is? Yeah, so you can move with it, which is a good thing. So make sure you follow them and...
They do wallpapers and all that. We're going to pin a video of us there because I went the first week for consultation and all that. Mm-hmm. And then when I came back, I was really excited to tell Habib everything that's happened. Yeah. And also to show him and, you know, I can't explain to him kila kitu through pictures. So
I had to go there. We had to go both of us.
And we're going to do it every room, eyeless room, what.
Do you imagine, guys, this being an office? They decorate, they put this on your walls.
This thing is called Belka.
It's called Belka. I don't know the name. But then it's smooth, you know, feel kama?
Woolish.
Ni nzuri tu.
I think mtoto kidogo hapa
huyu. Then ukihama unaweza toka nayo, unaweza weka kwa nyumba yako ya ku rent. You can put it on your rented house, then you can move with it if you want.
It's actually wool, cotton. Nice.
Shiny.
Ooh.
I thought ni kitu ya kukula. Ooh. Nice.
Look at this black. This is that.
Is there. The red is there. The mixture. That is B5 and B12. Next. Yeah.
Yes.
Because we normally say you can use it on one wall, just to make that wall stand out. The rest, I think, just to give you, I think, like, give it character.
Lastly, this is the last point.
The last reason.
Yeah, the last reason why you haven't been posting. So we are to continue with the pregnancy test vlog.
Yes.
You guys remember it? I did an intro. Yeah, a lot of people wanted the continuation.
That's also another reason. Lakini anaza ni sawa. Ni kama kusema maza. I think that's also one reason why we didn't want to post this was the hype that came with it.
Yeah, we thought it was like clout chasing. And whenever clout comes, it always comes with
hate. A lot of hate.
You guys know, we like avoid everything. It's not being hate.
So like the first time when we announced Alia's pregnancy, it got to a point after posting it that when we were like, unakumbuka Alia. Much hate.
Cure. But then it also got a lot of views, which was a good thing.
Like, the hate was, you guys are kids, you guys want to make it, you guys want to... We don't want
kids.
That. It's like cursing. We don't want that cursing us.
Yeah.
Because it's a blessing.
Oh, wait. But then I hope we proved everyone wrong. Wale mi walikuwa natuchukia mara ya kwanza, tukipata but then they were almost right. They were like, we won't make it. But then we made it to a point. As in, we're continuing to do it, but then...
We are still doing it.
I'm trying to say they were right, because... Ata mimi aliangalia picha zetu, we looked like kids. I was looking at the pictures and I was like...
For like
we
1 hour.
Really tried, like, to live, do our best. It was our best. Even up to now,
we're still doing our best. Because, and it's not about what people are saying. It's because we want to raise our kid way much different from how we were raised.
Yeah.
We give our kids whatever we're not given, and we do with our kids whatever we didn't do with our parents. So we're doing a great job. You know, if we say the pregnancy, we say it was positive. Because actually in that vlog, there were like two people who came and said, no, I'm narakisha tena. You guys
people
go check.
Commenting.
There are two comments.
There are two comments.
Two hate comments already. We didn't delete. We actually don't delete hate comments these days.
Yeah.
If YouTube does not hold your comment, if you curse on your comment, if it doesn't hold your comment, we just leave it there. And thank you to people who actually respond to those comments.
Because whenever a person attacks us and attack you, to come akumi, you can delete comment.
Yeah, by the way, people delete by themselves because I'm attacking.
Yeah.
So I was saying, if it came out negative, people would be like, me cloud, and all that. Yeah. And also positive,
So we couldn't post the results.
But then,
keep up, we'll post it soon.
We'll just post. Yeah. Now that you know, we'll just post. And also, we didn't want it to be a shady video, like edited on phone. Kama
yengine.
Okay, it was a good video, but.
They were good, but then they were not like the best. Leila was not doing the editing. So, give the biggest like to this video, or the other videos, because Leila was doing her best to keep you guys entertained.
So we'll post the continuation to that video
soon.
Not for clout, and we don't want the hate.
I think two videos after this we'll post the continuation to that video. Keep up. So keep up.
Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Make sure you subscribe, like, and
share.
Comment. Please comment. Bye. Say subscribe
bye,
to that.
Bye, share.
Huh? Tell them bye. Subscribe. Bye. Why do they subscribe?
Bye.
And then. Yeah.